up, Brack? Oh, no, that's a Volkswagen.
Yeah, that was the one I saw before. I said it's like a brand.
Oh, shit. Which way do we go?
You gotta go
around the valley.
Right. Oh,
thumb's gonna find itself permanently.
Sherry's the best when he takes that.
Just like you see that slight head shake, like.
I love it. Sherry, smile. The driver. We gotta do this with a story back.
Of course. We gotta have a good driving beer, right?
Actually, yes. We need some driving beers.
On figure, we'll probably drink the mini bar clean tonight, too. So.
Hopefully, we have a mini bar.
Oh, I will call. You know I will. I'll be so annoying.
Hola.
Hola.
You guys pick it out. Should we just get 6 Corona?
Corona?
Hey, I'm not
going to
get whatever you want to get.
6 Corona. Here, Mike, keep this in there.
6 Corona. Three tall. 4 packs of tall. 12, take those. Those are fine.
it's a sixer, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Do you need pesos?
We'll find out. I think we're good, actually.
Oh, bueno, oh, yeah, bueno, bueno.
Yeah, how many pesos is it?
We got it. 90.
Oh, okay. Thank you, sir.
Oh, jeez.
I got the burps. This is totally wrong, but...
Oh, gracias!
A smile on that side.
Even this guy's just like, oh,
yeah. He's seen it all.
Gracias, mi amigo.
Gracias!
Hold on.
Let's go! Vamanos!
Oh, shit.
Did we lose one?
No, I got it. Oh, that beetle! Awesome!
It's a good merging beer.
Oh yeah.
He's saying to go around. Stadium. There's a love.
Holy shit, there's a love. And it's a double cap love.
Oh,
fuck, awesome.
Look right now. It's a for real Chevy.
Yes.
Big bump.
And it was like a new love.
That's a real big bump.
Yes. Big, he's so happy!
Hey, if someone's coming on my left, can you tell me?
Yeah.
Because the left hand side with no mirror is just a giant glass plastic with the quick.
Yes.
Yep.
Oh, there's the Toreadores.
Love
something.
Look at that!
Where should we go?
I just wanted to go around.
He just wanted to go right. That's a nice Fiat.
That's one of those things.
Ooh.
Oh, that's cool. Pizza. I'm serious. You thought there was only one.
Last time
they
were open. Oh, man.
Thank you.
Stick of balls. That looks like a dick of balls?
Oh my god, we really did. That's the problem. Wow. Cool. That was
pesos.
want to go.
Yeah, we want to go.
No.
No, that's to the Tortugas. Yeah.
No, you're not.
No, tirar a basura.
Gato! Oh, gato!
Pero. Watch out, doglet. She got some big old dongle titties.
No, we're mixing it up.
Oh, we're
going. Your watch says there's less traffic.
Echas, I've ridden the max enough to know.
Check out this moped in front of us carrying a folding table. Wow! Yep. Pero. I like the tag that those locos, crazy cats, run this neighborhood. There's that sweet ass Fiat. We went Bob. Santa Muerte, which is my favorite saint right now.
Okay. I love Santa Muerte.
So that's a newer one that a lot of the like kids and narcos really love. And it's the saint of death.
Yeah.
So it's like
a,
so Santa Muerte is like the new, like a lot of people, like old Catholics don't like Santa Muerte because it's like kind of weird and like you pray to Santa Muerte to get stuff. And so it's kind of weird for them. But it's also like the coolest shit because it's like a skeleton, like in a fucking dress and stuff.
Yeah, all the narco assassins.
Yeah, yeah. Santa Muerte is big with like millennials and narcos. Same thing, pretty much, right? Yep.
You know, like, usually like 14 to 17 years in age.
Skate park.
Because they use underage assassins.
Yep.
The penalties are.
Yeah, you don't get as much jail time if you're 16.
Right. You might be getting a cab on your taxi there. Yeah, yeah, you see it coming up.
On a blinder.
He's coming around now.
He's fine.
Like,
he's good.
He pushed out.
Oh, yeah. Good. He was still good, but probably take a, yeah. Give our cab some room.
Bump.
And then we've got cyclists in front of us. Are we clear to pass these bikes?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Totally clear.
Gracias. I love this house so much.
Yeah. Well, that's where the Andy goes, because we all train by the time.
run out of gas because I gotta pee hella bad. I know, we're super close.
Bump!
Big ass bump! Coming up. Sweet beetle. Super sweet beetle. Awesome.
Dead soldiers. Kind of lost Andy too.
So. Well, he's
Alto.
Oh, I know where we are. There's the pirate guy.
We just gotta get gas.
We're super close. Yeah.
Oh, we need to get gas.
There's no. This is the bank we went to this morning.
Oh, okay.
We park it if you want.
Oh, thank you.
Oh. Ah, gracias.
Oh,
yeah!
Jump
down!
Jump down!
Yeah! Oh, we're with ZZ Top.
ZZ Top?
That's right, well, it was a beard.
Spencer. ZZ
Top!
I've been
getting Mr. Whiskers all the time.
ZZ Top!
Spencer's
the dog of the fucking town. Mike usually walks around with a Packers hat and they're always like, Packers!
Ah.
But now they got ZZ Top.
ZZ Top's a way better distraction.
We're super close. Look at that tornado! Yeah, I think we're, if we take a left here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, because there's a cemetery. And there's that fucking dope-ass Jeep. Bump.
Bump.
Or you can marry me and we can just go to Mexico a lot.
Okay.
You can get better at your Spanish.
See. I know. Oh, my
Daxi.
I did date a Mexican guy named Geraldo.
Gerardo. Oh my god, Gerardo? Like
Gerardo.
Rico Suave?
Yes. No, it is a different one.
Rico Suave.
But yeah, Gerardo, exactly.
Okay.
And I dug that.
We lost Danny. Oh, wait.
Right here.
Oh, I see. Yeah, shit, we are right here.
Wait, oh, I got a piece over there.
You